Hey diesel fans, what is the Turbonator VGT? Let's find out. The Turbonator VGT is available in S300 and S400 base turbos, and they come in T3, T4, and T6 sizes. It is a performance-based VGT made for performance applications. The Turbonator is not a stock modified VGT. You see, the stock VGT has small housings and a sliding mechanism.
The stock VGT turbo has a tendency to stick between 50,000 and 150,000 miles. I know, it happened to me.
It's important to understand that the Turbonator is not a stock modified VGT because stock modified VGTs are merely reman stock turbos that have been machined out and given larger wheels. Unfortunately, stock modified turbos still have the same small housings and the same stock internal sliding mechanism.
Which means, most likely, the turbo's gonna fail again. I get calls all the time on customers telling me they're replacing the stock turbo for the second or third time, and they're looking for something better.
The Turbonator, on the other hand, is made to last and is made for performance. Has pivoting stators that do not stick. That means no STS, stuck turbo syndrome. The Turbonator has innovative stators that are built durable and are made for a high soot, high carbon environment. The patented exhaust stator housing is made to be clocked independently to fit multiple applications. It can be purchased as a full turbo or just as an exhaust housing that can fit most S300 and S400 base turbos. By chance, you have your own turbo already? You can just buy the Turbonator VGT housing and make your S300 or S400 a VGT.
The one and only DPS Turbonator VGT. It improves your spool up by 200 to 500 RPMs, increases low-end torque and horsepower, lowers dry pressures, achieves better than a 1-to-1 exhaust-to-boost ratio, clockable to fit nearly any application, and the electronic version can exhaust brake.